My dad had a big red F-150. Kept it in the barn out back where he let me drive it round and round. But on my 13th birthday, when the engine wouldn't start, I watched it getting towed away, all rusted up and scrapyard bound. I said, "Hey Dad, you can save it. Can we try it one last time?" He said, "Sometimes, son, a thing just can't be fixed when it ain't what it was. It's not what it could be. It is what it is." An old friend called from a bar on Broadway, said, "Can you drive down and take me home? I've had a drink or two." When I rolled up, I found him sitting on the ground. Said his wife of 16 solid years had gone and took the children too. He begged her not to leave him. He asked her what had changed. She shook her head and gave him one last kiss. Said it ain't what it was. It's not what it could be. It is what it is. Nothing lasts forever. Some wishes don't come true. And blessings fall from heaven when you least expect them to. A thing won't change by dwelling on how it might have been if it ain't what it was. And it's not what it could. So all this got me round to thinking back to younger days when I was gonna be a football star. I had my whole life figured out in 100 different ways that I could spend $1 million on girls and private jets and fancy cars. There'll never be a movie of how it all turned out. There's just one house, a wife and 3 good kids. Well, it ain't what it was. It's not what it could be. If my life had been different, it's not what it would be. But I ain't complaining. It's just what it should be. It is what it is.